plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel
today,
so paper thin,
like a house we experience new growth, change, and the start of a new chapter in our lives. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." Going on trips, joining tons of clubs, and watching friends show off their skills at the talent show. Before we knew it, June had come around, and to our surprise, we survived our first year of junior high.
Congratulations, graduates, we made it!